What's up, YouTube? It's AverageGamer624 here, and I'm going to be painting my lower mesh mask for my airsoft team. I'm going to do like a skull on it, kind of like this, but different. So I'm going to start painting it. I just, what do you want to call it? I made it so there's bare metal, so I kind of like rubbed on it with some sandpaper and sanded it down. That dry, and then I'll come back and do another coat, and then after that I'll probably do another one, then I can do a video on me painting. Alright, so the paint is dried, and I'm going to put the second one on. I don't know if I mentioned this already, but the coat color is, or the color that I'm using is cream. Dry, and I'll see if I can get one more coat on there on this chopper right here. See if I can get that green out of there. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, guys, so paint's dried. I did a little sketching on there. I don't know if you can see it or not, but I'm gonna see how this turns out. Go back over it again with the spray paint. My final. other design that I had really didn't work out at all for me. I didn't like it at all. It was very, I don't know what you want to call it, but the teeth didn't work out at all on it. I was going for like a skull look and it wasn't working. So decided to paint back over it and drill some stencils to make some teeth here. I kept the nose though, because the nose looked pretty fine. And I just, you can see I just painted black, try to fill in some white. Just comment, rate, subscribe, and let me know what you think about this mask, because like, it's my first one. I don't really know anything about painting like mesh masks like this. Like, I'm not any good at it. But just let me know. Alright, thanks for watching.